Hi everyone, my name's Jake.
We're going to show you a bit of Minecraft and how to make a house. So, we're going to show you how to make a house and so the most wood you get is a big stack. So you get most wood, and then I'll show you. This is how I make a house mostly all the time. So we're going to restart it and going to do a bit about it. So we're going to make a house right now. So this is how we're doing it all together. We might finish the video off a bit, but we need to finish our house off. So let's do our house properly. So we want everybody to have fun, and we want to have fun as well. So let's get it all sorted for our house.
So what are you making the house of? Bricks there?
No, wood.
Wood.
Wooden house.
What color door are we going to choose today? White one or black one?
I'll choose this one, just a normal one.
Ah, that's a nice one, that. So you're going inside now?
Yeah.
So dark.
So,
you can put some lights on.
We're going to do this, and we don't want a sand floor. We will have a wooden floor as well.
Okay.
So we're going to hope we have a lot of likes, and I hope you are going to enjoy our video at the end of it. So let's keep on going on the video. So you always need a crafting table and a chest and a bed.
What are you putting in the house, Poppy?
A bed and a crafting table and some chests. And you always need a furnace to cook. So let's get on with it. Make it a bit lighter.
Oh, that's clever. So we've got some lights in there now. Did you add two beds now?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'm joined with my friend as well.
Okay. What's that?
Watch.
What's that thing over there?
That's a furnace where you cook your things. I'm trying to do this. Oh, that looks good.
Oh, that's cool.
So if you open it.
Would you give it a shelf?
Should we do like this? So like, oh, with the house. No. So guys, we're just finishing the house off. We hope you like it when we're done.
What's that, like a chimney?
Yeah. we're going to finish it off. So we hope you're enjoying our video. And we are too, so we are going to. So this is the house we have made, and we hope you like the house. That's my friend's house over there, and this is my house. So we're going to finish off on the outside. So let's do that. Always need your house to look pretty or people will not like it, and if you want someone to come in, they won't, because they won't like the house. So you always gotta make it look nice on the outside. So we're looking good on it. So let's get it all sorted, and we're going to make everyone love it. So we like a lot of it. So we're going to finish the video off soon. It's going to look quite alright when we're finished. So we are done our house. So we're going to say bye everyone. So bye. Bye.
Bye everyone.
Thank you for watching.